Hi guys, my name is Mohamed Lofidos, I'm from Class 3G. Today I'm going to talk about violence in the video games. Okay, for the starting up. Let me tell you guys all about me. I like to play games. I really enjoy playing games. So I like to play games in PS3 because I have PS3. So if I have free time on Saturday, every Saturday I will play my PS3. But I'm not playing every day because it can affect my mind and my eyes. But as you know, other boys like to play soccer game, but I do not like to play soccer games because it's very boring for me. And I like to play violent games. My violent games is all about shooting because I like to shooting people. It's not real, just a game because it's fun. Let me tell you guys, it's fun to see blood coming out from the enemy body, and you can throw grenade anywhere at you want. You can throw grenade to the enemy. Later you can see the enemy head and the enemy leg all coming out from the body in the front. Okay, the violent games is like Call of Duty Black Ops, Call of Duty Ghost, Sniper Ghost, Medal of Honor, Shell Shock, Blood Trails, and GTA. Huh? Violent game is not good for the age 6 to 12 years old. It's not good for the underage. It's only for 16 and below. The purpose of the video in the game they made is because they want to show us the real war in last time when the Japan attacked Singapore. And they want to show how the army works in the war, killing people, saving people life, and save our country from being overtake from the other country. That's all I'm going to say. Bye-bye.